The RS485 interface can be used to program the desired output voltage and maximum current with commands or by using the GUI interface. The interface also provides access to other programming and monitoring functions. If a communications interface is not available, an external 6-volt source can be used for basic programming and monitoring instead. The diagram shows the external programming voltage, PV, adjusting the output voltage from 20% to 120% of the nominal 24 or 48 volt output. Current is adjustable from 20% up to 100%.